We will demonstrate a solid-state catalyst. We'll place a small amount of acetone in the bottom of a beaker. We'll heat a copper wire and suspend it from a stirring rod above the acetone. The copper catalyzes the oxidation of the acetone. The reaction is exothermic, which causes the catalyst to glow red hot.